Что мне надо делать?
Так, раздеваться.
Потому что я был в душе.
Sleeping.
Подожди, я тут
расскажу. So, let's switch to English. I'm actually going to try the Tesla suit. And I might, in the post-production, put some black lights, because Facebook might block it. This is the level of technology we're in. Franziska, who is behind the camera, you can smile on the camera.
Hi. She's going to film it for me.
How I'm going to be immersed in a fully virtual reality with force feedback, and my muscles might twitch and I might die because the bullets will kill me. I assume.
It's cold. I told him it's cold.
Yes.
It's actually freshly frozen.
Yes, it's it feels like I'm swimming in ice water, like in Titanic.
Yeah.
It feels surprisingly well built actually. It's not one of those DIY projects, it feels like really a ready product.
Yeah, and yet it's not ready yet. Okay, so power bank.
Power. 3, 2, 1, fight!
Yeah, so we're trying to build the garment as normal, to be wearable as normal clothing, so it should feel more or less light and comfortable, especially for the gamers. If you want to spend 2 hours, you know, bashing and crashing, you want to be comfortable.
It's actually quite comfortable. I barely feel it. The only thing is it's kind of squeezing a little bit, but that's because I'm fat. Other than that, it's actually quite good.
Yeah.
I can freely move. Yes.
Yeah, just like
breaks.
Normal clothing. So, first thing I'm showing is that it's completely wireless. This is charging.
There are no wires.
No wires.
Yeah.
This is just magic.
I mean, can you actually kill someone with that suit?
Mm,
I guess
no. Well, if you take it off and then probably. But even then, it's nice and soft, and so it's gonna be just an enjoyable, you know, pillow fight, you would say.
So in the meantime, we actually have seen this project already 1 year ago on Kickstarter, and it seems to be real. I'm actually wearing it. I'm going to try it. It's not a hoax, as you might have thought, because it's just too good to be true. Obviously, right now I only have half of it on, so I think that the final product will have legs and apparently also gloves, which is okay. But already experiencing this wonderful setup might be very, very immersive, as I'm not only going to wear the Vive and have the Vive trackers in my hands, but apparently the suit will induce muscle stimulation to my arms. That means when I hit something, technically I should use the force of my muscles to hit back. So it kind of is a very nice design where instead of having some motors that hit you, or you being somehow fixed, you use the energy of your own muscles to basically contract them and create a feeling of force feedback. I mean, in theory, you could even program the suit, I assume, to control me. Like, not maybe with those, maybe not with the current you're using, but technically they could cut. Oh, fucking Christ. It's a wonderful feeling.
That was a big sensation.
Yes, it's a very great sensation. You kind of start to feel all your muscles that I didn't train for years.
Yeah, so let's start from a soft kind of approach now. Feel that?
Yes.
So you. Basically, I'll show you. We have an interface which is. This is an instant simulator to try the presets that you can take and then put into designing the sensation themselves. Because the sensations take they spread over time, and they spread over areas, so the area might change. But here you can just try one point at a time, or like move it. These ones we use in game for the muscle movement that we can engage. We use in game for complicating things, introducing several, you know, distractions and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
It's good for like shooting and kicks back, so you can't aim, but you need to work like a real gun.
Mm-hmm.
For like puzzles where you need to solve, especially when you're stuck, you could be like hinted with sound and maybe visuals, but then you can be hinted as well as in haptics, like to lift your arm up and actually reach out.
Mm-hmm.
And that's where you, oh, you notice, oh, that's what it was.
Okay.
Yeah, I can tell. And some of the presets that we already pulled out of the game,
mm-hmm.
we have pulled out into this interface that allows to actually designing, so all the channels are mapped out. Got the front and the back of the person, you can look at how it plays,
mm-hmm.
and then play the presets that you've recorded just now.
No, wrong arm. Wrong arm.
Or okay, right arm.
Yes.
There we go.
Oh, that's wonderful. It's a wonderful sensation. Okay. Do I need those?
Yep.
Controllers? Yes.
Hi, noob. We are shooting game. Woo. Oh, it has actually weapons.
Yeah. So if you go to the middle one, if you choose stage one, I think it's going to be easier for you. Yeah. And then go and fight.
Okay. Kind of great. So who's going to shoot at me? Yes, I really feel the recoil. Someone is shooting me, I guess? No? Ah, yeah.
Quite easy level.
Look at the balconies and
oh,
stuff.
Oh, yes,
like
there is one guy shooting at me, and I feel it when he's shooting me, and I get shooting back. And what's actually very interesting, you might know from Space Pirate Trainer when you try to shoot around, it's kind of, let's say, you can kind of shoot straight. Here I can't, because when I shoot, my hand contracts, kind of, and in a way I can't be very precise if I shoot too fast, so I need to re-aim again.
So this is how it gets real. You need to know guns to be able to aim.
Yes. Yeah, the weapons really shoot strange. I mean, my muscles will be definitely tired from this, because I'm not used to shooting people.
So yeah, side effects, you get fit.
Yeah, I mean, it definitely makes me stiffer and, you know, be prepared for the worst. Get ready for a fight, 3, 2, 1. Okay, actually, I don't want to get shot. That's kind of just not good, so on there. Said I and got shot already. Oh, I have no bullets. Die. Is she dancing? She's literally dancing.
So they shot you. That's why they...
Okay, I earned 7,426 virtual dollars, and there is a nice rip sign in front of me. It's amazing. It's really... it's like you feel how the virtual world is interacting with you. It's very interesting. First of all, you feel the actions that you do, like you shoot, and the other side is when people are shooting at you, or let's say this is like one of the examples, but you kind of feel it hitting you, so you know where to aim. It's very interesting.
Good.
Okay. Thank you.
How do you like it?
Anything else to show?
If you stand in the T-pose, I'll show you the calibration itself. It's not that difficult, so it's that.
Mm-hmm.
And you can stand.
Okay, now
so
I can move my arms.
You can see that the bones are calibrated, so it's just the back sensors are off, so it doesn't really hurt.
But my arm is working very nicely, which is great. The other arm, I guess, is still turned off, but it's okay. But you see the tracking is actually working, which is great. No, it's definitely a working thing. Nice. Yeah.